believe that he'll have moved up any cars.
The incident, of course, is Stan Fox. We may not have mentioned that to you.
Stan Fox was racing in the top 10, Paul. It's a real shame for him. He's done so well all month and has soldiered through the race.
So Stan Fox against the wall, bringing out the yellow, 197 laps complete, Jerry Punch.